Andrea?
Hey, Aaron.
Hey, hi, how are
hi,
you? Hi.
Good to see you.
Yeah.
This is my school that I work at, H&K International.
Uh-huh.
I'm so glad you came by to check it out.
It looks nice. It's new, isn't it?
Yeah, it's brand new. We've just been here a few months, and they've renovated the whole building.
Yeah, it has that new car smell.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Are you?
This is really fun. Hydroponics.
Oh, okay.
It's empty right now because we picked all the vegetables, actually, and did a cooking class last week for science.
Oh.
So, yeah, this is really fun. We have some berries and tomatoes. The kids actually sometimes plant seeds from their fruit at lunch.
Mm.
And it's really fun.
Sandbox.
Yeah, sandbox is awesome. Love that. This area, there's a lot of space.
Uh-huh.
So the students really get time
to
play.
Yeah, they get to run around and stretch their legs.
Yeah.
Oh, all the way to the back.
Yeah, yeah.
Hi.
Actually, I have some kids learning their letters. Sometimes if they're real small, I'll do it for them. But the older ones can actually use the touch screen interactively. Math, English.
Oh, I'm a geek. I know what that is.
I didn't know what it was. It's the first time I've seen one.
3D printer.
Uh-huh.
Wait, why would you have a 3D printer?
That's what so many people ask that, but what some of the parents don't know at first is when kids see this, they find it so interesting, it kind of piques their interest in technology, and then we can actually make things that we use. So we buried a bunch of dinosaur fossils in the sandbox.
Oh, you make your own toys?
Yeah, yeah. Like, this is something our students were like, we were talking about fossils, and then the students had the idea to make fossils, and it came from their own idea, and within one day they had...
And you own a fossil map.
Yeah, it's so cool. So it's useful in so many ways. This is something they don't just play by themselves, but we have so many role-playing toys here for language acquisition. Me or the other teachers will actually play with the kids in the role-play situation, and it makes their language develop so fast. I'm a big fan of free writing and free drawing, so instead of tracing the letters one by one, we work a lot with letters, and we find a lot of times that when we let the kids just write what they want, they begin writing the letters and numbers just because they're interested. Yeah, it's really cool. So it's all fenced in right now because our certified swimming coach is not here, so sorry, can't go swimming today, but she comes twice a week, and she takes the kids in small groups.
I can see how this would be really good in Cambodia. It's so hot in Cambodia. It's like you have two weather only, hot and hot.
Yeah, it's really nice.
And it's safe, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, our kids are doing great. It's really nice to see kids get actual swimming lessons without having to leave the school facility. Like, it's all built into our curriculum.
Mm-hmm.
It's really cool.
Hey, guys.
Yeah. How are you? You guys want to say hi to my friends?
Lisa, hi, everyone.
Hey.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hello. Hi, kids.
Hey. Hey, see, we have a really small teacher-to-student ratio.
Uh-huh.
That's great. Don't forget to count. Two.
Okay. 4, 5, 6. So they count the stairs.
They do,
way.
Yeah. They love it. Every time they count.
Oh, this is a nice place.
Yeah, it's really nice. Library area of the class. This is great. I've never had this at my schools where we just have, I have access to all these books for the kids anytime I want. So we do story time all the time. What's great is I have, like, every student, I write every day a diary of their specific learning plan, and I include pictures and send that home to the parents every week. So it's really good to have the dialogue about each individual student all the time.
Nice.
So this is great. At the end of the year, it's full of like what they did every day for the whole year.
Yeah, I have two kids. I want my to know what's going on with with my kids in the school.
Yeah, this is great because you can go back like months beforehand and look up what your kid was doing
and check their improvements and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And you can communicate with me through this, or obviously by phone calls or visits.
Oh, yeah, bathroom.
Oh, naps.
Yeah. Let's take a little nap after lunch.
Ah, yeah. Okay. Can you just roll them out on the ground and everyone just take naps?
Trust me, I want to sometimes, but...
Yeah, me too.
So our music teacher comes twice a week and works with the kids.
So you get a... A professional music teacher to give lessons.
Yeah, I mean, we can sing songs with the students, but yeah, since I'm not a professional musician myself or a professional music teacher, we hire outside professionals to do it.
That's good.
Okay, Andrea, thanks so much for the tour.
You're welcome.
This is really a nice place. I have two kids. Maybe I might be spending a bit of time in Cambodia. I'm not sure yet, and if I bring my kids along, you know, definitely the place I would consider.
Yeah, you should. Actually, there's a 1 week free trial, so you should bring them.
Okay. So, thank you so much.
Yeah, it's great to see you.